आई एम एल ममीर ओथ है चार्टर्ड क्वांटिटी सर्वेयर आर्बिट्रेटर एंड सर्टिफाइड कंस्ट्रक्शन ऑडिटर. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू गिव अ लेक्चर ऑन अ बिग अपॉर्चुनिटी फॉर यूनिवर्सिटीज टू मेक देयर प्रेजेंस फेल्ट इन द ग्लोबल हायर एजुकेशन एनवायरमेंट. यूनिवर्सिटी और हायर एजुकेशन इज वेरी कंपिटिटिव नाउ. द डेज ऑफ हायर एजुकेशन इज लिमिटेड टू स्पेसिफिक डिग्री प्रोग्राम्स एट यूनिवर्सिटीज आर ओवर. New entities such as Google making a serious attempt to enter higher education with new programs specifically for industry needs. It's already started sending shockwaves for the universities. These new entities are trying to fill the gaps between higher education and industry needs. Universities now appoint business development managers meeting in big hotels, full page advertisement in leading newspapers, full and semi scholarships, degree fairs, etc. to attract a few students. Copy and paste for new courses. They usually follow the supermarket technique of what others have, we too have, but at lesser cost. A university new course is waiting to be tapped for more than 100 years. This course at present has a global potential never known or never heard in the history of higher education, at least a couple of millions per year. This course is required urgently to correct a historical mistake. In the process, there is a strong possibility to salvage the world record avoidable loss in public funds, which can be used for other useful purposes, such as eradication of global poverty. This course cannot be designed in the comforts of university halls by reading alone. This course requires the theoretical knowledge coupled with practical on-field experience. That may be one reason why this course is not available at universities. The other reason, perhaps, this auditing function is considered to be financial and left out of the university curriculum. The end result is auditing other than financial is not developed to fulfill statutory and other obligations. The problem is there is no professional association, no university level courses, standards, regulation of the profession for construction auditing. Owing to the absence of above, the accountancy firms have firmly inserted themselves into regulatory and statutory requirements of audit. However, the accountants do well enough in auditing for financial irregularities when it comes to numbers which do not in themselves require knowledge of construction. Thus, the construction auditing is also performed by accountants to auditing standards over a century, and they maintain a firm global leverage and a grip on the subject of auditing. In the process, they have high financial vested interest. We have a present situation where statutory requirement of auditing public construction is done by financial accountants only. This is a historical mistake in the history of auditing. The word audit came from the Latin word audio, meaning to hear. In the olden days, when there is a fraud suspected, the owner appoints a person to hear the explanation. Thus, the auditor should be capable of giving explanation regarding frauds. Financial accountants auditing construction is unethical as a fiduciary corruption statement, which among others read as professionals should not seek work which calls for expertise beyond their particular training and experience. This created a present situation among others. No degree or postgraduate course in construction management and auditing in the entire world universities for more than 100 years. It is a lacuna in the hundreds of construction management courses at thousands of universities. Global public funded constructions of around US 12 trillion per year are awarded without the basic construction auditing standards, such as how public funded projects should be awarded, how the advance payment is awarded to the government contractors. The worst of all, the loss in audited public constructions has reached US 4 trillion per year in 2008, according to Transparency International. the combined GDPs of India and Russia, approximately equal to US$1.5 per day per person of the entire world population of 27 billion. In this world, we are 1 billion people below US$1.25 per day. There is an urgent necessity for a postgraduate course in construction auditing and management for construction professionals for the first time in the world to create a recognized technical auditors pool to initiate internationally accepted construction auditing standards. There is a necessity for union of such auditors and a system of accreditation. In this 21st century, it has become intolerable and avoidable loss of US $4 trillion per year in audited public construction. There were many initiatives by many parties to address this problem in the past. Out of all the proposals, go back 2015 proposal of an additional technical audit with a pool of technical auditors with the union for public funded constructions is simply the best. It identifies the continuing problem of the world record loss of $4 trillion per year owing to corruption and mismanagement in public funded construction. The lack of technical auditors in the world with the union and the absence of global technical auditing standards and charges a workable infrastructure to tackle the problem. To implement GOPAC 2015 proposal of an additional technical audit, there is a requirement of a postgraduate course in construction management and auditing for construction professionals for the first time in the world. The global potential for the course is at least 2 million per year to audit public funded constructions of around US 12 trillion per year. An industry with a history of 10-30% owing to frauds, construction auditing shall be attractive to private owners, perhaps another million technical auditors there. This is urgent as the avoidable loss in public funds at present continues at a rate of 7.61 million per minute, and an opportunity for universities to contribute their due share. The universities which commence this course for the first time in the world shall benefit, such as the demand for the course is in millions per year, unprecedented in the history of university education. He properly tapped a lucrative around US billions per year. University name shall be registered in the World University Education Map at the university which commenced the course for the first time in the world. The university's ranking will be greatly improved, hopefully within 10. There is a possibility for the university to be considered for Nobel Prize for starting this course, thereby generating enough public funds annually which can be used for the eradication of global poverty. Incidentally, two professors were given Nobel Prize in 2019 for experimental reduction of poverty. United Nations Secretary General was given a Nobel Prize in 2020 for his service for eradication of global poverty. I am an author, books by ALM Amir and Amazon.com, Chartered Quantity Survey Arbitrator, Certified Construction Auditor with a practice of more than 40 years in all construction environments. Any university or institution interested in conducting this postgraduate course in construction management and auditing may contact me. Regards. Thank you.